Yeah, and to that point, if you deceive your lawyer to get your clearance, you and your lawyer have a problem. But it doesn't mean that what you lied about is legal, right? And so one of the key series of allegations that is documented in many ways here is the notion that the Justice Department lawyers were repeatedly told things, and I was mentioning this earlier in the hour, that they even said at the time as they wrote their memos, if these facts change, our advice and authorization may change. And certainly they did. I want to just read one part from the new report on how brutal this was. It says the CIA led several detainees to believe they'd never be allowed to leave custody. They suggested to one detainee he'd only leave in a coffin. An interrogator told another he would never go to court because, quote, we can never let the world know what I have done to you, end quote. Also from the report, CIA officials threatening at least three detainees with harm to their families, including threats to harm the children of a detainee and to sexually abuse the mother of a detainee and cut her throat. Valerie, why do you think so many people in Washington are talking about whether that is effective? Whether U.S. officials threatening sexual abuse and murder to civilian innocents is effective instead of focusing on how it's already illegal, which we know, and how it's wrong.
Mm-hmm. The report, which I've only had a chance to take a quick look at the summary, it's absolutely repugnant. It's brutal. This was done in our name, the American people's name. Then, of course, the question becomes, well, was it effective? This is a huge debate. There's absolutely been, I completely refute the notion that, in fact, it led to some great breakthroughs in our intelligence and kept American lives safe and so forth. Those details are sketchy, in great dispute. And in any case, if it's done, if we do this, if we torture and do these programs, however you want, whatever you want to classify, sleep deprivation, waterboarding, and so forth, that if we do that, that makes us on the same level as our enemies.
Right.
And I don't think that's who Americans think. That's who we are.